Alrighty, what is going on, everybody? It's JuicyBoxMan, and today I'm bringing you Chapter 10, the finale free play on LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens. We're going to be getting all 10 minikits, the red brick, which is the guide studs, so that you can, you know, collect studs by just following the, ghost studs, basically. That's what it is in the other LEGO games, and the true Jedi for 70,000 studs. So this is the final mission, I guess, before the epilogue, which is a very short epilogue, collectible-wise, especially with the videos sped up like they always are for you guys. And as always, there are Minikit quick links in the description if you want to skip ahead to certain collectibles, and if you're trying to pick and choose, you know, if you have already collected some of these. I don't know, you might have gotten some in the story, but anyways, right off the bat during this flying scene, you want to immediately find the, I guess the start position for this race right here, and it's gonna just have you race around the area. We've done a few of these throughout the story and free plays, so I think they're kind of fun. But anyways, we get like 50 seconds ahead, and we finish the race and get minikit number one. So now we just got to take out a bunch of TIE fighters. So we're gonna speed things up, and I don't believe we get another minikit, you know, in this area. I think it's in a different part of this flying part of the level or chapter that we go ahead and collect some more minikits. Even with the video sped up, it took me quite a while to find all of those TIE fighters. But anyways, once we get inside of these trenches, you're going to want to shoot 5 of these green guns, or I guess they're like laser guns or whatnot. But it's part of the defense system of these trenches, and I barely got 5 right there, you guys saw. But there's more than 5, definitely. Now, there's another minikit coming up right away. You want to stay right there. It's going to be right there, guys, so kind of stay near the middle of your screen. It's not to the left or right. It's right through the middle before you exit and get to the main trench, which is right here. So 2 minikits back-to-back. As always, if things are a little too fast for you, feel free to go down to the description and rewind the video. Now, in this final room, before you destroy 100% of the core, you're going to want to find and shoot the 3 First Order symbols. You guys saw I already got 1. There's 2. The third one was right there, so that'll give you minikit number 4. They're kind of located like upper, middle, and lower. There's one like different height positions for each side of the wall, but now we're just going to story progress and take things out so we can get down to the final battle. Immediately, we're going to want to switch to our other character that's up here on top of the trench, and on the left side, there's going to be an ice block, and, you know, we're going to use our handy-dandy flame trooper to melt that down, and it turns into a dive pool. So we're going to use Admiral Ackbar to dive on in there, and what do you know? Of course it's a minikit. What were you thinking? But we're halfway done with minikits. That was 5 out of 10. Now we just got to fight with the lightsaber. I've always found this, like, even in the story and free play, I don't know if it's just me, but this lightsaber battle seems kind of glitched. Like, it's really hard sometimes to make him, you know, start the cutscene or whatever. It's, if you guys know what I'm talking about. But we're going to run over here once we get control of our second player again. And this is going to be the first of 3 snowmen. There was actually the first one, quote-unquote, is over here. You want to destroy these snow blocks. This should be your first one. It's my second, but there's 2 in this first area. The third one is going to be like in the very final area of this chapter. So once again, there's going to be 2 separate quick links for that in the description if you are looking for the snowman to get your minikit. Now, once we, you want to make sure you get those two snowmen before that cutscene where Rey, pulls the lightsaber and whatnot. But once we get the cutscene and she gets her lightsaber or whatever, I don't know how she had a lightsaber beforehand, but oh, it's free play. I'm messing up. Anyways, when we get to the new area, grapple the very left tree. It'll drop a minikit down for whichever character is in the trench to grab. Then you're gonna want to run over here to the right and play this shooting mini game. This is pretty sped up. It does take quite a while, but there's going to be six sentry droids that are gonna slowly appear on either the left or the right. And I think this is like two times sped up. It does take quite a while, but eventually, if you persevere, you will receive Minikit 7, and then we just gotta do some more fighting with the lightsabers, and then finally we trigger him to, I guess, call some snowtroopers in. But you see here, the video's plenty sped up, and it just takes so long to make him activate the button mashing sequence, if you know what I mean. It's kind of annoying. But I was getting kind of confused here too when Rey got frozen. I didn't realize, oh, I have to pull the tree that's closest to the enemy in order to progress. So that took me quite a while. But once we get to this lava part where we're jumping around, before you jump up right here, before you jump up, you want to jump down to the right. There's like this hidden other pole or rock that you can jump to. Make sure that's your Finn or anyone else that can go through some poisonous gas, and over in the corner you'll find Minikit 8. And then you can, do the normal jump across and whatnot. But before we head up to the very final area where we finish this chapter, there's gonna be a cracked wall to the right. Pretty hard to miss. I'm just looking for a character here that can take it out, and we chose Crusher Root Down, so never used him before, but he's a big man. Well, not a man, he's a big something. So once you break that wall, you'll get Minikit number 9. And once again, this is the final snowman, 3 out of 3. When you build him, as soon as you climb up on the right side, you'll get your final Minikit. Now, over in the air over here is the red brick. Now, make sure you don't, continue fighting. I'm blanking out on his name right now. You want to get this red brick, okay? I'm really messing up here, guys. Basically, there's a small object on the ground to the right. You're supposed to use the Force on to create a snowball in order to roll it underneath it and jump up. I was, for some reason, so confused. So I makeshift found my own way to do this. Look, guys, I got on top of this Force plant over here, turned into Athgar Heese to use his jetpack to fly over and grab the red brick. That's not what you're supposed to do. If you want to do it that way, feel free, guys. If you're confused about, once again, what you're supposed to do, just comment down below. If you guys did enjoy the video, be sure to leave a like. If you are not subscribed already, be sure to subscribe, and I'll catch you guys on the next video. Peace out.